Summer behind us. It's time to get your garden ready for the fall and spring.
Have you been outside? I don't quite know that it's behind us.
I know. It feels like summer, doesn't it?
It is. Gardening expert Larry Farr tells us how to make sure your flowers bloom next year and the one item in your kitchen that could help your pumpkins survive the fall. That and more in tonight's Get Growing.
Yeah, the calendar, it almost is October. It's definitely fall. Besides getting out there and raking your lawns, everyone knows you need to get out there and rake those leaves off your lawn to prevent those leaves from matting down. It's important you get out to your vegetable garden and clean everything out of those gardens, get everything composted or hauled away. And if you do compost, work that into your vegetable garden in the fall and till it in. Just like a farmer tills its land, very, very beneficial to do that. Now is the time to get bulbs planted for the spring. I get lots of questions from people in the spring about planting bulbs. They don't know that you do that in the fall. So go out, get those tulips, daffodils, crocus planted, and you know what? They all get planted different depths. So look at the package, see how deep they get planted. You can actually dig one hole and layer bulbs on top of each other at different depths. One hole, lots of different blooms. Don't forget to fertilize those when you get those planted with a bone meal or bulb food. If the squirrels are digging in your yard, you can lay some mesh over those tulips or put down turkey grit, which is a rock. That will keep the squirrels from digging that up. And speaking of squirrels, rabbits, and stuff like that, make sure you put tree guards on young trees to protect them from the rabbits doing some damage, and keep those trees, evergreens, and shrubs that you might have planted this year watered until the ground freezes. I also like to put down mulch at this time of year. I use cypress mulch. It's long-lasting. Put that down now. You'll have that done for next spring. And finally, those pumpkins on the front doorstep. I mentioned those squirrels. You know what? You can spray those with a hot pepper wax. You could spray them with vinegar or even dust some chili powder on them. That will keep those squirrels from chewing those up. For Get Growing, I'm Larry Farr.